Today we're going to learn insertion sort. Let's dive right in. We're given this array and we want it sorted in increasing order. Here's what we're going to do. We'll start at the left and work our way to the right, examining each item and comparing it to the items on its left. We'll then insert it in the correct position in the array. You'll notice that part of our array will be sorted as we progress. We'll mark those items with a green background. Let's begin and you'll see what I mean. We start at 2. Of course, there are no items to the left of 2, so we mark it as sorted. Moving on to 8, we compare it to 2 and leave it where it is. Our first two items are now sorted. Next, we have 5, which we can see is out of place. We know it needs to be after 2, so we swap it with 8. Our first 3 items are now sorted. On to 3. Again, it's out of place. We swap it with 8 and 5 until it's in the correct position. We're at our 5th item, 9, and I'm sure you can see that it's in the correct spot. Let's move to 4 and insert it in the correct place in the array. And that's it, we're done. Insertion sort is one of the most straightforward sorting algorithms. For your reference, here's the pseudocode. Insertion sort has the worst case time complexity of big O of n squared, where n is the size of the array. For example, when an array starts in decreasing order, you need to swap and compare every single item, which leads to big O of n squared. Thank you for watching. I'd love it if you subscribe. Please post suggestions for future videos below.